Brooklyn Nets with an opportunity to mathematically eliminate LeBron James and the Los Angeles Lakers from the playoffs, but LeBron James and JaVale McGee not going quietly into that night. JaVale McGee gets the dunk, sort of a big night for him. Later in the first, Kyle Kuzma, half-court shot to beat the shot clock. And we're tied at 20 apiece, long-distance stuff from Kyle Kuzma. Continuous Caldwell Pope getting the steal here, and LeBron gets the dunk on the other end. It's 27-20. D'Angelo Russell to Joe Harris for the three-pointer. Brooklyn up by three. JaVale getting the block here. LeBron James passes to JaVale McGee for the dunk. And at the half, it's 44-43. Lakers in front, but boy, JaVale McGee putting on a show for Lakers fans. We go to the third quarter now. D'Angelo Russell gets the steal, but look who's tracking back. LeBron in your rear view mirror and swatting this thing. Another chase down the block from LeBron James. Brooklyn up by one, and adding to it, D'Angelo Russell. He's an all-star, folks. Knocks down a three-pointer, and D'Angelo Russell doing it again, knocking down a triple, 69-60. We told you about JaVale's game, and boy, JaVale really brought it in this one. LeBron handing it off to JaVale on the break, and McGee stuffs this thing home. Strong jam there. Then it's JaVale McGee with a hook shot. How about these numbers? Career high, 33 points. Also a career high, 20 rebounds. Lakers up by one. But the all-star, D'Angelo Russell, the former Laker, 21 points, 13 assists, hits the three there, and Brooklyn up by two. Alex Caruso to LeBron James for the jam. We're tied at 90. Off the inbounds pass here, Damari Carroll knocks down a three, and Brooklyn up by four. Then it's Russell to Joe Harris for the tough layup. He finished with 26 points, and Brooklyn looking good. They're up by eight. LeBron James, though, working and hitting the jumper to get the Lakers within three. They have a chance. But LeBron James driving baseline to score, but he does not score. In fact, he slides out of bounds and loses the ball. He had 25 points, 9 rebounds, and 14 assists, but not enough. Brooklyn gets the win and knocks the Lakers out of the playoffs. Your final score, 111-106.